Thanks, guys. Well, prior to the game, many fans were already off the Ben Hicks or Nick Starkel hype trains, and plenty were ready to see one of the freshmen get a chance. Fox 24's Andrew Epperson is on Dixon Street to tell us what fans think about what they saw from KJ Jefferson.
Well, different week, same result for the Razorbacks falling at home to Mississippi State today. Fans starting to hit up Dixon Street now behind me as they figure out what to do after the Hogs again. Still have not won an SEC game under Chad Morris, and this may have just been the last winnable one this season for the head hog. Another week plagued by quarterback indecision. Ben Hicks starting this game, not a fantastic showing for him. Fans got to see a little bit of KJ Jefferson for the first time this season, though, and for the majority of them, they're wanting to see the freshman play for the rest of this season.
Put that man at the rank. Give him the reins. Let him do his thing.
They got the crowd in.
Don't bring that whoever the other guy was. Leave him on the bench.
Right.
Well, the Hogs will face off against Western Kentucky next week in what may be actually the last winnable game for the Hogs this season. See if they can get to three wins. It'll be two SEC matchups to finish the season. We'll just have to see how it all plays out. In Fayetteville, Andrew Epperson, Fox 24 News.